Hello everyone, good day to all. I welcome all my dear kids to today's online live classes. I am Pushpashree, faculty of Bhat and Bhat tutorials. I'll be handling mathematics for Navodaya, Sainik as well as RMS school entrance exam. So well my dear kids, in the last session we were discussing about the chapter of square and square root. There we have discussed some of the problems and also we have discussed the theory part of it and some of the few problems of decimal kind and the fractional kind of problems. Let us discuss in today's session. So before going on to the today's session, if you people have missed the last session, please go through the description box and watch the previous class videos. So well, let's start today's class. So I'll just start the problems for today. So the first problem for today, simplify square root of 1694 divided by x plus 14, which is equal to 25. This is your question. So what they are telling in the question, where you have to simplify that and you have to tell the value of the x. So we'll go with the solution now. So I'll just rewrite the question in the solution part. 1694 divided by x plus 14, which is equal to 25. Okay. So in the next step, what we'll do? So 14 we'll take to our right hand side. Since it is numerical, the variable, where we have to find the value of that variable. So let this part be like this, is equal to 25 plus 14. If I take to my right hand side, it will become minus 14. And now square root of 1694 divided by x is equal to 25 minus 14. You will get 11. Okay. So now, the next part I'll continue over here. So I'll just write off here, which is equal to 1694 divided by x, and square root if I bring to my right hand side, it will become square. So now 1694 divided by x is equal to 11 square is how much? 121. So now get x to your left hand side and 1694 divided by 121, x is equal to 14. So how 14 came? So 121 divided by 1694, 121 ones are 121. So 9 minus 1, 8, 6 minus 2, it is 4, and here it is 4. So 121 fours are 484 with the remainder 0. Therefore, the value of x is 14. So where you are going to simplify this? The first step is 14 you will take to your right hand side. Plus 14 will become minus 14. And then the value of that will become 11. Then you will remove the square root. Then you will get 11 square here. If you double 11 square, it will be 121, and x is equal to 1694 divided by 121, you will get 14 as your answer. So now you people can copy down this. Copy down. Fine, hope you all copied this. Now we'll move on to the next problem. So we'll move on to the second problem. The problem is like this. If square root of 0.09 is, so since it is of decimal, still we have not yet solved decimal. I'll teach you these kind of problems now. Listen it. So what they are telling, we have to find the square root of 0.09. This is the question where you have to find the square root for 0.09. So what is the number that you are having here? 9. So after point, how many numbers you are having? 2. So put 1 and put 2 zeros. So now you have to find the square root of 9 divided by 100. What is the square root of 9? It is 3. And square root of 100 is what? 10. So again, if I convert this to a decimal, actually in your options you have option A is 0.3, option B is 0.5, option C is 0.11, and option D is 0.6. So if you see to the option, in the options, all the options are there in decimal. So let us convert 3 by 10 to a decimal. So you will get 0.3. Got this? You can copy down now. Fine. I hope you have copied this. I'll go with the next one. So that is your question number 3. So let us go with question number 3 now. So it's a bit big question. You can listen. If square root of 4096, it is 64, comma, then the value of, then the value of square root of 40.96 plus square root of 0.4096 plus square root of 0.004096 plus square root of 0.401234 and then 4096 is what? This is your question. See to the question where you have to find the value of square root of 40.96 and square root of 0.4096 plus square root of 0.004096 plus square root of 0.0000406. So what is the value of all the square roots you have to find? So before finding that, what we have to do? We have to first remove the decimal point and then we have to find the answer and then we are going to keep the decimal point. So when I move on to the next chapter, that is number system, you will get to know how to solve the decimal numbers. Okay, this I'll explain you now. Understand the concept. In detail, I'll teach you in the decimal chapter. Got this? So now I'll move on to solution. So in solution, write here square root of 40.96 plus whatever the value it is there here. So you just write down. Okay. So plus square root of 0.4096 plus square root of 0.004096 plus square root of 0.0000406. So what is the value of this? You have to find it out. To find that, what we have to do? First, let us remove the point. After two numbers, there is a point. So 4096 divided by 100. After 2, so 2 zeros. Okay. So square root stays as it is. And now here, 4096, it is common in every numbers as you see. Okay. So after 4 numbers, so 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. So after 4 numbers, there is a decimal point. So after 1, you have to put 4 zeros. Next, if I move on to the next number, the number is 4096 and after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 numbers, that means 6 zeros that you are going to put. In the same way here, divided by 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what value of this you have to find it out. So now if I move on for the further thing. So now if I go on for the further classification, if I remove the square roots, what I will get it? 4096 is nothing but 64, right? So 64. So square root of 4096 is 64. So I'm writing 64. So now find the square root for 100. The square root for 100 it is 10. Okay. So now 4096 64 itself. Square root of 10,000 it is 100. So square root we have removed. So no need of putting the square root again. So now 4096 it is 64. Square root of 10 lakh. Square root of 10 lakh is 1000. 1000 square is 10 lakh. So now 64 divided by, you have so many zeros. So 10 crore. So for that is 10,000. Ma'am, how we will get to know it is 10,000 only? So you can go like this to 5s are 5 1s are again 5 2s are 10 0 like this if you do, or if you go under division method you will get to know. So in one more method I can tell you, you can just double the numbers, double the zeros here. Okay, so the next part. So now I have got this much. Now again I need to convert these into decimal and then I have to add. So how to convert that, you can see here. 10 by 64, 10 6s are 60, remainder is 4, put 1.0, 10 4s are 40 and the remainder is 0. So 6.4 is my answer. Okay, now 64 by 100, that is 0.64 plus 0.064 plus 0.0064. So how I will tell you, how I got 0.4. So now I have done with 10. So in the same way, if I do 100 divided by 64, see here. So 64 is the less number, so put 0, 1 point. So 100 6s are 600. Take 40 down. Since you have already put a point, you can put one more 0. Put 4 here. So that your answer will be 0.64. Got this? So now, the next part. If you add all in the same way, you will go do it for 1000 and 10,000. So in 1000, what happens? I'll teach you that also. Listen. So 64 is there. So if you put 1 point, you will put only 1 0. So one more 0 if you put, it will become 6400. So 6 it is 6000 and the remainder will be 400 and you can put one more 0 here. In the next part, you can put 0. 4 is 4000 and the remainder is 0. So 0.064. And in the same way, if I move on to 10,000, see now. 10,064, 0.10000000. So 10,000 6 are 60,000. So put 4,000 down. So put one more 0 because since you have already put it 0, 4 is 40,000. So now you got 0.064. This is how that we are going to do. And next, if you are going to add all these numbers, that is, see here, 6.4 and then 0.64 and right here 6.4 and the next you have 0.64 and next you have 0.064 and next you have 0.0064. So if nothing is there, that place will become 0. Okay. So 4 as it is, since there is no number here, and there is no number in this line. So 4 as it is, only 2 numbers are there here. 6 plus 4 it is 10, 0, 1 carry. 6 plus 4, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 carry. 6 plus 4, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 carry. 6 plus 1, 7. So your answer will be 7.1104. Copy down this now.